these songs on our album, like A Holy Night, Silent Night, God Rest You, you know, classic Christmas songs that take you back to a moment when we were all growing up and listening to that music with the family and those special moments. And I think it just really connects the audience with their specific Christmas moments as well, because they're so well known. And also they lend themselves so nicely to the tenor voice.
And we love to sing them.
Yeah,
that too. Yeah.
A lot of people ask us, how is our Christmas album different from a lot of tenor Christmas albums out there? Because a lot of the repertoire is the same. You got O Holy Night, you have Silent Night. But I think what it comes down to is the arrangements. Here is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, for instance, that is so unique for a tenor group. You have like almost jazz influences and this wicked piano solo. So here we go, like it's something new for us.
Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
We are so thrilled with the response in the United States. It's been really amazing. You know, like we started in Canada, we just planted seeds across at smaller communities, and word of mouth really took it to where it was before we got our record deal, and that's kind of what happened in the U.S.
So many great things have happened to us in the past couple years. I think most notably is being able to do our first DVD special. We had David Foster and Sarah McLachlan on there as our special guests, and it was great for us so far. It was picked up by PBS, and now we're subsequently doing tours across the states, station visits, and in all the major markets as well, so it's been really great for us.
When you're performing, it's one thing to perform in front of the audience and you know, create change within them, but when you can see, you know, what you do affect other people around the world. You know, when we went back to Bulembu and saw, you know, all the new houses and the schools that were built, and to think that, you know, we were part of that change, that for me, and I think for all of us, is what it's all about, is, you know, us helping other people, you know, that are less fortunate.
Working with charities, different various charities that we've worked with, it brings meaning to what we do. We love to sing. We love to inspire in our performances and on our CDs, but to give back with our voices is something truly special, and it's a gift to us. These are all organizations that are trying to change the world step by step, and we're just proud to be a part of it all. Let me bring you